So this is the cave?
Yeah.
Don't worry. Noah, Marissa, and I will take care of everything.
Perhaps you've forgotten that I am also part of this rescue effort.
Yeah? And what am I? Cannon fodder?
We're wasting time. Let's move. What's this?
Over there!
Rudy! I was so scared!
Oh, don't worry, Juss. You're safe now. That's a relief.
People pee.
Where are the other kids?
I don't know, Mister. We got separated while we were running.
It's okay. We'll find the other three. In the meantime, stick close to us. Got it?
On we go, then.
What the? I can't move.
Don't panic, Noah. Shift your weight left and right as hard as you can. And you should be able to break free.
You were right. You know, that was kind of fun.
Quit messing around, Noah.
Let's do this!
It's my duty to keep getting stronger.
Got this!
Now!
By the Rune Power!
nothing to worry about.
It's my duty to keep getting stronger.
End of the line?
What we're gonna do is encase ourselves in ice and slide down. The momentum will carry us across the gaps.
That has to be the daftest idea I've ever heard.
You only live once. Let's try it.
Okay.
No.
Good times.
Can we do that again?
More like, can we please not? I thought my heart would stop. If it's attention you want.
With that.
This was a valuable experience.
This icicle has a big crack in it.
If we hit it hard enough, worth a try, right?
I don't think a swing of the old weapon is gonna do the trick.
Poopy.
Let's do this!
pass.
You ready, Sam?
I've got this!
Now!
By the rune's power!
Was no fair fight.
I feel stronger.
I just hate resorting to violence.
Nothing to worry about.
Over there!
Ah! Oh, I'm so glad you're okay.
I'm so sorry, Rudy.
Don't cry, Livy. You're safe now.
That's two down.
Let's hurry up and rescue the others.
Two arms!
Take this!
You ready, Sin?
I've got this!
Now!
By the moon's power!
Let's do this!
Against this training.
Anyone hurt? No? I just keep getting better. Let's get it done!
You're mine!
Habibi!
In your hands. What?
Yeah.
Thank you.
nothing to worry about.
It's my duty to keep getting stronger.
I see someone over there.
Arlo! I was so scared, Rudy.
Well, you're safe now. Is my little brother with you?
Thomas? No. He ran further into the cave and...
It's okay, Arlo. Thomas is a tough kid. He can take care of himself.
But there's a really scary monster back there.
One who's no match for us.
So, one kid left then?
Yeah.
I'm confident your little brother is just fine, lad.
Pull me.
Let's get it done!
Thank you.
are mine!
Kobebe!
Nothing to worry about.
To arms!
I just hate resorting to violence. just hate resorting to violence.
What you get?
Anybody get real cold all of a sudden?
Be on your guards, young ones. If you're frightened, hide behind me.
There! But where's my brother? Did that thing...
Don't even think that for a second.
Let's do this!
Thank you. Okie doke. Out of here.
Here's a little Guardian Arcana.
Swords!
This!
Now!
By the rune power!
You can count on me. Let me heal
Thanks.
You.
Thanks!
Okay! Thanks so much!
We should consider retreating!
Thank you.
Take this!
Okie doke! Out of here!
I know where to strike!
Swords!
Come on!
You won't get through.
Ready!
Grateful.
We did it.
Yeah, but where's...
Oh no. Please, don't let me be too late.
Shared by all. This is the last of the wayward children, yes?
Sure is. Nice.
How can I ever repay you?
I'll give you whatever you want. Just name it.
That's really not necessary. We just did what anyone would do.
Thank you, Miss Guardian.
Thank you, Miss Guardian.
Thank you, Miss Guardian.
Yeah, sure. No problem.
Poobie?
Really not used to this kind of thing.
Thanks, Noah.
Yeah, thanks, mister.
I'm sure Norrister's military would have come if they could. The timing just didn't work out.
Yes, I am certain General Electra wished it.
It's 'cause the Empire is gonna attack us, right? Well, I know it won't make up for what you did, but I want to help you fight them.
We'd be grateful. Thank you.
Is that why there's an army on the other side of the mountain pass? Because they're going to attack us?
Hold. There's an army at the mountain pass?
According to the merchant, Watt said he saw him there. Said he went to show him his wares and they tried to lock him up. Happened only yesterday, it did.
This can only mean one thing.
Oh, guys, this stew is incredible. Warms you right down to your bones. I'm gonna go grab another bowl.
You've already had three.
I think it best we return to Athrebolt with all speed. If the Empire's army is on the far side of the pass, they'll likely attack ere long.
Good point. We'll move out soon.
Perfect. As usual. have literally...
Excuse me.
Get the hell out of my workshop!
Sorry.
Hey, sorry for yelling like that. But you really gotta stay away from the forge. One misstep and bam, you'll be missing some fingers. And what the hell do you want anyway? A custom weapon job or something?
I'd like you to join the Alliance as our Master Smith.
Eh? You want me to join your army? I don't hate the sound of that, but I ain't one for half-assing things. If you're serious about bringing me on, you's better make sure I get what I need to do the job right. Iron ore. Bring me 10 hunks of it, and I'll be your blacksmith, or your buddy, or whatever else you want to call me.
Is this the right...
Can I help you, perhaps?
Thank you.
perfect place for a battle.
Hey there. Need some? See you around.
What do you need? Come again now.
Goods, right? Leave it to me.
Not sure you even need me for this one.
Okay.
Rune!
Come on! You're friggin' dead!
Nothing to worry about.
We'll settle this quickly.
This shouldn't be hard.
Was no fair fight.
This shouldn't be hard.
What you get?
About. get it done!
They're good.
This shouldn't be hard.
Not sure you even need me for this one. Mine.
Kobebe!
We'll settle this quickly. You're done.
That's what you get.
What do you want, Sonny? Can't you see I'm working? Ah, well, look who it is. You're that whippersnapper from the Alliance that folks can't stop flapping their lips about. His mind's got the best ore.
People say that? Thanks.
Lucky for you, I'm what you call capricious. I get tired of mining the same veins again and again. Fancy hiring me on at your place? I'll be the finest Hogdam Guild deputy you ever had. All your money back. If, of course, you provide me with interesting work.
You have a place with us.
Quick and decisive. I like it. Call me Derlin. I'm well known around these parts. Keep me engaged and keep the libations coming. And I'll outperform any young un out there. I'm gonna bring you so much ore, you'll think I'm a bore. See? Miner and rhymer.
You're mine.
Kabibi!
Is it? Nothing to worry about. Nothing to worry about.
I am gonna walk all over you.
Not sure you even need me for this one. You never stood a chance against this training.
And stay the hell down! Oh,
this shouldn't be hard.
Yeah.
That's what you get!
Let's do this!
This is it!
I had way too much fun with that.
Exemplar of Valor! Noah, my exemplar of Valor! Remember, you promised to be...
Iron ore. Bring me 10 hunks of it, and I'll be your blacksmith, or your buddy, or whatever else you want to call me.
I'd like you to join the Alliance as our master smith.
Oh-ho! I see you found the iron ore I need. I can work with that, which means I can work with you. Count me in.
Welcome to the ranks.
The name's Douglas, and all I ask is that this city of yours have a proper watering hole. Now, point me to the anvil.
Professional.
as usual.
Can I help you, perhaps?
Mighty kind of you.
Please come by.
What do you need?
Thank you.
See you around.
I'll take you anywhere you want to go. I have literally...
See, you've come back heavier. So, will you pay the 100,000 bakwa for my services, or won't you?
All right, here's your fee.
Handsome to loosen the purse strings. Now that's my type of man. If I was a score younger, I might even let you talk me into a romantic dinner. I'll be taking that. Thank you kindly. Oh, wipe the look of horror off your mug. I'm not gonna swindle you. You really wanted me so bad that you'd part with buttload of bakwa?
You can't put a price on a skilled comrade.
That's so. I've decided. I likes ya. You're gutsy, and gutsy men get it done. My services are yours. Many a buyer has tried to woo me before, but you're the first to pay the full amount without so much as a word of haggling. To honor your boldness, I'm giving you half of the 100,000 back. I might have hiked the price a tad to try and scare you away.
You overcharged?
I did. But I am flattered you coughed it up, and now you get me for half what you thought. Win-win, right? The name's Prunella, and my talents are worth every bakwa. Pleasure to join you.
All right, one perfect teleportation coming up. Is this the right? Isha and Guru were here. Can you point me their way? I'm looking for Guru and Isha. You know, Beastin with an attitude problem, lady who likes money. I know they're here, so come on, out with the info. Hey, you! Yeah, you!
CJ!
I was wondering whose life you're out there complicating. Why'd you have to come bother us here?
Har har, hilarious. I'm not the one who up and disappeared. Nice to see you're alive, by the way.
Actually, CJ, you did disappear. When you said you and I should split up and look for clues, and then never sent so much as a single letter.
Oh, right, the clue! That's the whole reason I'm here.
A clue to what?
Oh, well, wait, who are you? Like the mayor or something?
Same basic thing.
Wait, I am?
Never mind that now. A primal lens! I found a primal lens! Or at least, the rune barrow is where a primal lens might be.
Primal lens?
Hunting for something humongous again, eh?
What? No, you know I already found my treasure. This primal lens is my ticket to something else. A power I'm after. Anyway, the barrows are tucked away on the lands of some noble family by the name of Groom. I wasted no time in sniffing around. And there is 100%, for sure, probably a primal lens there.
You don't mean the barrows up through the woods north of Eltisvice?
How do you know that? Did I just blab our plans to a rival scavenger?
No. It's just that we found and recovered a primal lens from those exact rune barrows over half a year ago.
What? Nuh-uh. You need a special rune to get in. Trust me, I know, because I had to scour the land to find it.
Really? The barrows we searched weren't that hard to get into. Could you be talking about someplace else?
Yeah, bingo! The only one who can get into the barrows I'm talking about is me! Lucky for you, I'm putting together an expedition team, and you're on it! It'll be you, me, Guru, and Isha.
Oh, nice of you to ask first.
I'm gonna run on ahead and stake it out. Can't have anyone beating us to the prize! You catch up later,
It's Noah.
Right. And make sure Isha and Guru come with you. The barrows are north of Eltisvice. Wait, we already covered that. Anyway, see you there!
Sheesh.
Sheesh all you want, but she's probably onto something, that one. Do we check it out? I reckon we check it out.
If you're going, I'm going. Don't forget to bring us along, Noah.
Another rune barrows. This is exciting.
Come to see some runes? Leave the runes.
Good day to you. At your service.
Welcome. No need to spend time on this one.
When observed up close.
That was something. What'd you bring me?
Need something?
You get it? Bye for now.
What's this? A new recipe? Oh, marvelous! I'll add it to the menu. What can I get you?
You need a
going. I have literally...
You all have my gratitude for aiding that village in its time of need.
No need to thank us. I mean, we offered.
Exactly.
Yeah, never mind us, Max. Don't you have some icy general lady to go report to? I mean, she's all you talked about on the road.
Hmm? Yes? Of course. To see even a hint of a smile grace that icy face would be a reward more valuable than any treasure.
Seriously?
I assumed you, of all people, would understand this, Noah. But if not, I assure you the day will soon come when you do. For love is what changes mere boys into men.
If you say so.
Someone's coming.
Marissa, Aoi, Noah.
What's wrong, Nil?
Your Nan is in danger.
What?
Baby!
Okay, what's going on?
We have just received a report of strange tidings in the Great Wood outside Yarnan.
An Imperial invasion?
No army has been sighted as yet, but forest creatures are said to be fleeing the woods in droves.
Strange tidings indeed. Think maybe it's related to that King of the Revenants guy?
Oh, but this is madness. Not only is the Kinani army nowhere to be seen, but the Ucrisian army, which departed before them, has yet to arrive. What are we going to do?
I will dispatch troops to investigate the situation at once.
Thank you. We'll go back there right away.
Sounds like we're in a race against time. Again!
Maxim, I'm putting you in command of this. Lead your troops to Yarnan and work in tandem with the brave warriors of the Guardians.
Yes, General.
No. No! I won't allow it. Absolutely not.
Your Majesty.
Out of the question. Why? For all we know, this is some kind of Imperial diversion. With our League of Nations allies yet to arrive, I'll not spare a single soldier from the defense of Athrobalt. That is an order, General.
Wait, but...
With respect, Your Majesty. The Guardians are a crucial ally. We owe it to them and ourselves to...
Since when is it your place to decide what's best for this kingdom? You think to supersede my decision? What utter gall! I've half a mind to relieve you of command!
Forgive me, Your Majesty. I spoke hastily.
Blast it all! Where are those reinforcements? Don't they realize the League of Nations is in peril?
Okay, now what?
General Electra, I must object.
The King has spoken, and we will honor it. I apologize, noble Guardian warriors, but we can send you no aid.
Let's get out of here, Noah.
Right behind you. General, we're going to Yarnan. When Periel arrives, could you please explain the situation to her?
Of course.
I hope everyone in the village is all right.
Baby Pooh.
They are. I won't let anyone lay a finger on my village.
Marissa! It's good to be together again.
Okay, I'll be here if you need me.
General Electra,
I will not defy a royal order, Maxim. My hands are tied. Also, I'm not even sure King Salas is wrong. This easily could be a diversion. They say it was a surprise attack from Aldric's Legion that sealed Eltisvice's fate. If Norrister should fall before our allies can assemble in her defense, the League of Nations will collapse, and a great many will suffer. I do not want that. I and the army exist for the people. I cannot undermine discipline by disobeying an order. I must stay bound by my guiding principles.
I understand, General.
Thank you for what you did for Skriss, and for the intel about the army beyond the peak. While I cannot mobilize our troops, I've not revoked your command. Make sure your company is ready to move the moment I give the order.
Of course, General.
What the heck does strange tidings mean anyway?
It means we better hurry back and see for ourselves.
I just hope there's still time.
We'll make it. We have to. Now let's move.
Right.
Tremble before the powers of necromancy.